You know, you get involved, you first emotionally. I feel I'm so much attached to those people who in desperate situation. They lost everything, they come to a land with their baby in their hands, and they don't speak the language. They have a very different habit or living habit or religions. I stand on the beach, I can see 20, 30 boats coming over a night. And you see those people are so desperate. And then I said, what can I do? I cannot offer them anything. I cannot even offer them a tea. And nobody, no European state have really helping them. Of course, we live in a much better world. But I think human never been such a condition. You know, Europe has been no war for decades, and China also has no war for quite half century.